WY series temperature and pressure reducing valve. WY series temperature and pressure reducing valve is advanced internationally integrated temperature and pressure reducing valve. It's different from the traditional structure of split temperature and pressure reducing systems, in that it can achieve simultaneous temperature and pressure reduction for high temperature and high pressure vapor. Since multi-bore cage sleeve or multi-stage cage sleeve is used as depressurizing components, it can spare throttling pore plates, while throttling bores on the sleeve can reduce noise. Synchronous adjustable nozzles are used as temperature-reducing components, which can spray the superheater water from where the vapor flows in the highest velocity to further improve optimization effect. In addition, spring water in the valve can not only spare optimizing pipes in traditional structure, but also reduce vapor pipelines. The temperature and pressure reducing valve, together with its assorted de-superheater water control valve, is designed with variable flow coefficient, which is customized to various requirements, and 0% to 100% four-stroke adjustable. Since the de-superheater water control valve is adjustable to various pressure differential, it can spare throttle valve and other throttle devices in traditional valves. Eco-friendly, it's widely used in electric power, iron and steel, chemicals and other fields. As for its actuating devices, you can choose multi-spring pneumatic thin film travel agency or direct electric actuator or other devices.